At my work, cause I got a little bit of hiccups, but that's all right. I'm gonna start, guys. And today we are in the store, and I'm thinking before we get home, I should do a prank.
Y'all get by me.
Yeah.
I need some ground meat. I got hamburger helper and manwich, and I need some You need what? You want more chocolate chicken?
A bad granny friend. She the best granny in the world. She the best granny you can ask. She the best granny you can ask for. She asked you to do some things. I'm gonna do it because I asked her for that, and I'll be like this and like that. It's only one time I did that. She be like, why you be asking me for this and that, and I still get it. You can't get me no ice. I'd be like, granny, I'm sorry. And then I'll go get us some ice, but. And then that, yeah, so.
Go tell your mom what
y'all want. She's the best granny to ask for. If you guys do not know, you should come to my world. Because my world is the best world you could ask for. Especially her. I love that granny. Serious, guys. She's the best granny you can ask for. She's like the best granny, and I'm like, why are you such a best granny? Why are you such a good granny? And she was like, I don't know, honey. I just want to be good in life, so. And she made her choice. I feel real fine.
We got no toast or nothing.
So. I'm about to do my prank. She's the best granny in the world. I know what you guys think. You don't do that prank on your granny. She's the best granny in the world. Why would you even do that? You're not a good mama prank. So we're about to get started when we get home. So I'll see you guys when we get home. That'll be a while. But other than that, guys, we're going to do the print. Let's go. Bye, guys.